Hey everyone, how's it going? In this video, we are going to have a look at the pixel experience ROM for the LG V30. So I'm using this on my 930DS Indian version, and as you can see here on top, I'm getting network in both the dual SIMs. Now, moving on. There are very few customization options available on this particular ROM because it tries to offer an experience that is as close to pixel as possible. So, it also comes inbuilt with several Google apps that you see in Pixel devices. So, here are some button customization options as you can see here. There aren't really many options in this particular ROM as I already mentioned, so this part will be over quickly. You have some status bar customization options like quick pull down and network traffic monitor. You have a few gestures here, so that's nice to see. And you have developer options under where you will find the advanced restart options. Now, under the display section, you will find stuff like the ambient display, and it works pretty well and it works as it should. You also have the option of now playing, so you can enable it. And as you can see here, there are several options here, as you can see. Now, moving on, you have an option of having a light theme or a dark theme, and dark theme can be black as well. You have some stuff like red, cyan, pink, teal, orange, purple and stuff like that. So this is basically accent colors. And in the sound options, you will be finding some options like hi-fi card DAC, and that's really nice to see on a custom ROM always. As you can see, these are the options available here. And this is the quick settings, and you cannot really customize the quick settings here. And these are all the options that you get. Now, talking about the day-to-day performance of this ROM, it is very smooth and I did not have to flash any custom kernel on this ROM to get good performance. I'm using Substratum theme with it and that works out pretty well. And talking about battery life, the battery life is pretty decent here as well. No major issues with battery life for me particularly. And this is the digital well-being options. So overall, I kind of like this ROM, but the only thing I'm missing is the customization options. So the question is, are customization options sacrificed enough to give you an exceptional battery life or exceptional performance? Performance, yes, the performance is great, and it is one of the fastest ROM you can get with a without a custom kernel. But talking about the battery life, it really isn't amazing. So in my opinion, for me personally, as I use a lot of customization options, I will move on to a ROM which has more custom features. And here is the camera app that you get for this particular ROM. Let me show you its version number. Okay, as you can see, this is the 2.0.002. And this is the interface of the camera here. As you can see, these are the settings that you get. This is the Untitled score I got on this ROM. And that's it for this particular video. If you liked it, click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel to see more such videos. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.